My name is Matt Charles Jones. I'm a chairperson of Totally Renewable Yackandandah. The virtual power plant is the installation of a wide range of solar generation on 10 public buildings, starting with the Yackandandah Fire Brigade. And we eventually finished off with solar panels and a battery on the sports stadium. And we've added the batteries to reduce consumption from the grid overnight so that when the electricity supply network goes down, we've actually got a resilient supply of electricity on key public buildings.
My name's Juliet Milbank and I'm the communications coordinator for Totally Renewable Yackandandah. I think the community as a whole is moving towards being much more sustainable and is really setting an example for other communities that this is entirely doable and it has benefits at all sorts of levels, and it's such an important town, I think, to show what can be done. That's an incredibly exciting thing to be a part of.
I'm Kim McConaughey. I'm the Secretary for Totally Renewable Yackandandah. When you're being confronted with a few challenges that you're all working to overcome and you're working together for it, it's a great degree of satisfaction to have signed it off and got to the stage where you can look at it and go, yep, we ticked that box, we got that job done. We can now, with confidence, go on to even bigger projects, which is what we're doing.
So the broad goal that we have in Yackandandah is to generate 100% of our electricity needs by the year 2022 from renewable energy. The virtual power plant has added an additional 74 kilowatts of solar generation to Yackandandah. In total, we're estimating that we're going to generate an additional 104 megawatt hours per year from the solar installs we've added. One of our goals was really to place renewables in the heart of community volunteer groups. So it's really normalising renewable energy in our community.